Hail, Arisen. Allow me to join you in this trial.
We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest.
Let us return once we've grown tired from our labors.
That ladder looks promising, but we'll have to drop it down from above.
Scarce can see it. It's a whole gauntlet!
Lightning is its weakness and our strength.
I've never felt more alive. I have a wellspring of strength that shall never run dry.
This obstacle shan't get the better of us. There must be a way to remove it.
On your command, I'll topple yon pillar with a mighty blow. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Look, Master, a treasure chest. We shall have to find a way to reach it. Our foes in a place like this.
Keep your eyes peeled. Of course, Master. I shall look after it for you. You need only search my pack when you wish to reclaim it.
Might that be a Wakestone shard? Oh, how lucky we are to have stumbled across one.
We ought to keep it with care, lest we lose it. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I am up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit, lest all that vim go to waste. I can't count the number of meats and things that have long to rot in my hand. You think the smell would remind me? That sounds familiar.
Infect him!
your form!
Need healing. I'm happy to oblige. Hold on. Stay right there.
That's too late. Port is too late.
Yet however many I call, the emptiness refuses to fill. For these beasts are but crude imitations of the dragon true. Tis a style all my own, a patchwork of techniques honed for the sole purpose of slaying the dragon. I see it in your eyes. You are ready to learn. And so I shall teach you a technique. Use it well. I. Sigurd, you're the current arisen, aren't you? I pray you do not walk the same path as I have. I. Good luck to you. For so long as we are united in our resolve to slay the dragon, you shall have my aid.